So I don't want to call myself a Christian comic, because if I call myself a Christian comic, then people expect me to be clean. I'm not a clean comic. My last name is Gross. I'm adopted. I was adopted by the Gross family, okay? If that's not the green light from God for me to be vulgar and crass and say fuck you to all you hypocrites, I really don't know what is, man. But what the fuck would you know about God's will anyway?